Thank you. it's Space Jazz!
I love you!
Right? I love you too, Game of Days!
No, it is like a plot, like, I swear to God, the last 2 weeks I've ordered everything with jazz.
I think you won the bartender over,
but no, I know this isn't normally like an electronic
but it's awesome, and it's hurt. I opened the door.
It doesn't hurt. Right. She's like, it doesn't hurt!
By the way,
I'm on friends list, but nobody takes my recommendations on Wednesday
night,
so, you know, we'll see what's up, you know?
I'm signing for him.
He told me on the Warriors thing, and I'm like, everybody get the fuck out here. He
played Jesus in the
Aegon Queen video. You should watch it. Bad Jesus was...
I've been here for 5 minutes. Every time I come in, I'm like, oh, my God.
He was good Jesus in the Aegon Queen video.
And I don't want to kill you guys.
He wasn't black Jesus, but he was good Jesus, you know? He was okay Jesus. He was okay Jesus, yeah. Okay. Yeah, baby! Light it up! Woo! 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 We'll be right back.
I'm presently looking back, and we seem to use modern methods, electronics,
and
media to turn on yellings in games that know very much and are highly orthodox and can define it and then begin to call out what you will. But it's going to be well over 1,000 years that have Kennedy for whom I'm so concerned and turn on
thank you.
guy.
Yeah.
Love it, David Gaines. Love it, David Gaines. 8 weeks for Bud! Right?
Is he friends with him?
See that stage trigger? He's being singing with a different microphone. Same microphone. Alright. See, being singing with a different person. It's like, turn around, give him a version. Like, wait a minute, I'm dead. Wait, yeah, I'm dead.
This is actually my last track.
Oh.
You you guys miss the first couple?
We did miss the first couple, but yeah, we got here as soon as we could.
I don't think anybody else other than the bartender heard it, so.
Yeah, she loves you, by the way.
Yeah, like, she loves you like every night.
Well, she should.
Yeah, you think she should.
You kind of are. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You are when you say you are, bro. Yeah. You're like, yeah,
okay.
I don't know if that's what I put on my Instagram, but.
You
know.
Right. Well, maybe you should. It'll be your DM. He is what he says. Like Popeye.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do those first three because I really kind of didn't do the
Thank you. And man, thank you. I love that, dude. That's fucking awesome. Dude, you're really amazing. Like, for real. I always love you, but like, seeing you in your element, fucking real.
Thank you, man.
Fucking amazing.
This has been something that's been brewing up for about a year now.
Bro, however it's for you, I swear to God, I'm there. I mean, like, I'm telling you right now. Like, you mean a lot to me, and I appreciate it.
Thank you for coming on.
Dude, I mean, like, I'll get you. I'll try to get over there.
Sure
does. Next time, let's go.
Yeah.
Go to the fucking house, man. Come on, man.
Are you on Instagram?
What's it about? Yeah. This guy back, underscores.
Yeah. You on Instagram, huh?
Yeah, duh. I love it. For real. We chat like we feel like we're good. I got to keep my own sports cop too. That's why
you did. Sports cop?
Yeah. Is that good? You like it? Yeah, it's cool. I think it was good. Yeah. Oh, you can do some stuff too. Yeah. Also working with Melvin. Legendary house DJ. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Yeah, she's good.
Thank you. mind. Archetypes that shape our